meant to do this. That's five trade routes right in the center. This is where it all started. All the five trade routes started from here. Here at Nihonbashi Bridge, right in the middle of it. Yeah, look at this. Gotta go now, got to go.
There's five routes took place from here at Nihonbashi. It's once called the Tokaido, that has 53 stations and it ran along the Pacific coast, connecting with Kyoto. It also at Kutatsu, I think. Kutatsu Kuji or Jiku. It joined with the Nakasendo, which is sort of the mountain as well. So you got the Nakasendo that had 69 stations through the central Honshu Island, connecting with Kyoto. Nakasendo at Shinosuwa, Shuku, served as a point of Kyushu Hokkaido. Yeah, and then Nakasendo, as I said, would have also merged with Tokaido route. Then you have the, so that's 53, 69 stations there. It's a massive long route, the Nakasendo over the mountain passes, and some spectacular spots as I travel through there on different times. And yeah, so then you've got the Koshu Kaido route, which goes up towards Yamanashi Prefecture. 44 stations on that route. Then you've got the Osu Kaido route, that's just a small one going towards Fukushima. Ojijiku is another spot along that route. And then you got the Nikko Kaido. The Nikko Kaido is the 21 station connecting the Nikko Toshugu, Tochigi Prefecture, going up to its north on the Honshu Island.
There you go, folks. Nihonbashi Bridge. The famous Nihonbashi Bridge here in Tokyo, Nihonbashi District. Yes, after 2020 Olympics, this bridge will be gone. What you see here will be completely disappear. This over flyover will be gone. And it'll stand here, this bridge will stand here majestically. Incredibly majestically will stand here. Yes, I'm just going to now capture the symbol of Nihonbashi Bridge to explain what it is. What it is the old trade route. There's that symbol on the middle of the road. You're not meant to go. It's a bit of a tricky one, but I might give it a chance. If I don't exist, I'm under a car maybe. Yes.